Good morning. And when I say good morning, I mean 7:08 good morning. Look. The earth hasn't opened the sun up yet to us. I just wanted to start off with send everyone a video. Say, hey, what's up? It's Saturday. And here come the Popo, John Low. What's up, John Low? Make sure I'm going way below the speed limit, because I am streaming through the hood. Make sure John Low ain't got no reason to pull me over, and we do what we all do. The rear window check, everyone does this. Ready? Oh no, we ain't kids no more. No, we ain't kids no more. I'm giving you up, I've forgiven it all. You set me free. Send my love to your new lover. Treat her better. We gotta let go of all of our ghosts. We both know we ain't kids no more. Send my love to your new lover. Treat her better. We wanna let go of all of our ghosts. We both know we ain't kids no more. Oh, are you ready? If you're ready, hey. Let go of all of our ghosts. We both know we ain't kids no more. Oh, are you ready? We let go of all of our ghosts. We both know we ain't kids no more. Oh, we ain't kids no more. Every time I hear this song, I don't know. I always feel like it's like some weird 80s. I don't know why. As I lay me down to sleep, as I pray. It's like some, I don't know. It's like some little weird kid. I always think of some like little weird little girl, all blonde, that's like just praying for a man. That's every time.
Why? Call my name.
I am not part of carpool lip sync, as you can tell. The only thing I think I know is the chorus, because this song is like kind of sounding desperate. That's Cynthia. Cynthia said, "Whoa, it was getting hot in here," so she busted out the window. Yeah, this sounds like some kind of weird cult music, like all the weird girls with big eyes would go like skipping down, holding hands together, talking about. Way I whisper in my dreams. Some weird shit. I'm happy. Like, when did the sun go away? I'm trying to figure that out. In the song, I never knew it got cloudy and it rained. And I pray that you will hold me tight. You will hold me here. Yeah. I guess I can be the song Chrissy for this morning. My friend said that it takes two things to make a YouTube channel successful: content and consistency. Well, I don't know about my content, like I said, but I think I am pretty consistent. So if you like it, like it. If you love it, love it. If you don't, leave it. Oh, yes. Like I said, it is in the AM, people. So, to all my peeps out there, love it or leave it, this is T. Alcom. Say what?